prebiotica in the fish food to prevent and fight fish diseases. Our study experiences with the help of science teaches us lessons during more than 40 years during consultation of the fish industry, finding for the best solutions. Our ideas are not new. Hippocrates said 2,000 years ago that our food should be our medicine. And the origin of problems come from the stress having an impact on the fish, so microbes can attack and invade the fish and make them sick. So we should help the immune system with good food, good water handling, and other good factors, avoiding the pathogens to penetrate and infect the fish. What are prebiotica? Well, the prebiotica are the functional additives. When given in good quantities, can help the growth and activity of the intestinal bacterial useful flora and improve the efficiency of the intestine. And the prebiotica in our Forte, in Bicelier Biofish Food Forte, are the granulates mixed with the beta-glucans, citrus extract and vitamin C, freshly coated on top of the granulates. Why are we using prebiotics? Well, since 1970s, agriculture had to find alternative solutions to avoid the use of chemotherapeutics, and aquaculture did it already since 1993. Why strengthening the immune system of the fish? Well, like I explained to you before, the immune system of the fish is different parts of the body, in particular the intestine, the gut, and it helps that the pathogens, such as viruses and bacteria, do not infect the fish. And even a small amount of pathogens can already be having consequences. So our action should be that the immune system works efficiently to prevent the infections and that we prevent the use of medications. And we can work in particularly on the innate immune system with our beta-glucans is stimulating all those these defense systems like macrophages. There is also the adaptive, which is normally helped by using by vaccinations. In our case here, we use the innate immune system. And our Forte, already since 1998, we are using it with beta-glucans from yeast extracts in our Forte sold worldwide. Our Forte performs particularly following activities, stimulating the immune system by better growth of large mucus cells, more and longer microvilli in the gut, improve the better assimilation of food and nutrients, and better intestinal bacterial flora should be stimulated, and this prevents that pathogenic bacteria invades. Like you see here in the diagram, the green are the beneficial bacteria. If there are sufficient, the red pathogenic bacteria have a less chance to penetrate into the gut, into the microvilli. So helping your fish is helping by immunostimulantia. And we did a test, and you see here when no immunostimulant is used, how the immune system weakens of the fish, and with the help of Forte, how strong it remains. So the fish is strong. Also, Petit and Wigertje did a study on the administration of beta-glucans, and given on a certain time, a certain quantity, the beta-glucans helps the immune system of the fish. You see in this kind of video, a macrophage here from a mammal sample, that it works like a little animal that just chases and eats the pathogenic bacteria and defending the animal to become infected with this kind of bacterial infection. And not only we did it, but more than 50 scientific publications confirmed the use of immunostimulants and the use of beta-glucans from yeast extracts for the defense of the and help of animals and fish. Our biofish food is part of a functional food to help and keep your fish healthy. And with the prebiotics in all our biofish food fortes, we can help the fish in our tank. We recommend to use it for 10 days. During 1 month to stimulate it. Don't use it permanently. That is no use to improve the health. We give here the medium-sized granulate, which sinks slowly to all levels in the aquarium, so also the bottom fish can have an opportunity to eat. So opportunities here to keep your fish healthy, like Hippocrates said already a long time ago. Thank you for your attention.